Video.
Hello everybody, Cosplay Michael Myers. We are here at the Bearded Ladies Mystic Museum in downtown Pasadena. Just a very short drive from Hollywood, California, where I will go and attend inside that is a Revenge of Slashback video. A vintage video store, nothing but VHS cassettes that are inside. And hopefully I don't get murdered. Here's a guy that just didn't rewind his video cassette, and so he's laying there. You should have rewound the video cassette, or that wouldn't have happened to you. There's the poster of the Slashback video, Be Kind and Rewind, Revenge of Slashback video that we will go and check out. Here is an issue. The new Fangoria magazine, if you wish to purchase it, it is a merely $20 just for that. This is Slashback Video, classic VHS. Favorite movies with a classic type end. Variant Nightmare in Elm Street 4. A very unrated type of movie is Cat's Eye, which was based off of some Stephen King. Not one of my best, but it's still very good. Urban Legend, still good. I have an Avenge type of Scream, and The Craft. A very cool movie in Dead Alive, with The Preacher. George Romero's, this is the 90 version. The Crush. Here's his boom stick. Jaws 3D, which was in 3D originally made. The Slumber Party Massacre. Still very good. They actually have the videos in them. As you can see, there's the VHS cassettes. So it's kind of like going into a Blockbuster. I like this movie. This movie was pretty cool because the guy played the guitar and the drill would start. I thought that was pretty cool as far as part three. I don't remember too much on that one. You'd have to rewatch that. Snake is back in Escape from LA, which I think a lot of people are trying to do. John Carpenter's body bags, which was Ghoulies. Ghoulies is pretty. Still okay as a horror. Never seen that one. Toe Harper's Night Terrors. Night of the Creeps. Shorty House Massacre. The old classic VHS with the big, that was fat for Warner Brothers, with The Shining. They should make a remake off of this. Don't answer your cell phone. It's the Babysitter Tourist Trap. There's Hell Knight. I thought this was a good type of sci-fi movie. If you haven't checked that one out, the original Psycho. Rock. There's Demons. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. There's Final Exam. I just watched that the other day. Final Exam, I just saw that. It was pretty cool. Now this one, I remember that one. That one was probably like the most glorious movie that I've probably ever seen, which is kind of rare. It's really, really weird. If you can go and like find it somewhere, this was a good movie. But yeah, that movie freaked me out. Like people would chop off their ears and tongues and. I don't know if it's on digital or anywhere, but that movie is, it's kind of, classic. Dawn of the Dead, Maniac Cop, Fright Night, and there's Nightbreed. I remember Honeymoon. Honeymoon was kind of like a strange type movie too. This is a classic. You can get this off of YouTube and watch it. It has some good quality, but it takes through all the horror movies that was made for a long time and stuff. So Evil Dead hanging out with The Shining with a different type of box. Classic media. I remember Media. Holy cow. Night of the Living Dead. It's going to be celebrating its 50 year anniversary. Go behind the Crystal Pepsi with some Surge. You can still call them. You can dial the 800 number or 900 number, pay 75 cents, and you can go and call Freddie. Some classic S cards there. Picks Night of the Demons, the Church, the Crush, or the Craft, Anti-Rose. You can actually purchase these if you wanted to. Actually, I think the Weekend of Horrors was the actual where it shows your comic conventions. Actually, there's Beetlejuice, three-dimensional Beetlejuice, The Landlady, Halloween, Season of Evil. It's pretty. This one sold. Beetlejuice is $350 if you got the cash. There's The Thing. More Scream. Psycho 3, Scooby Meets the Boogeyman, $50. Yeah, that one was sold. That one's, I like that. Got cockroaches and spiders on that one was sold. Of the Chopper, It Follows. Thank you. go back to that. What your story is? It's Happy Death Day. Okay. This movie here was actually originally called The Gates of Hell, and I changed it for some odd reason, but I remember it like creeping me out because of the person who upchucks their guts and the blood through their eyes and stuff like that. But yeah, that was called The Gates of Hell. See, that's the original. See, there's the original box, The Gates of Hell, and then there's the zombies. I knew I wasn't going crazy. There's a good movie right here, Creepshow.
classic Friday the 13th game. Right? Yeah. Crypt Keeper. Some PC games. Kid friendly. But you could own it for $4,500.
Oh, no.
So here in Pasadena, several hours before the event, paid for $5 parking, and the guy told me I can go and park at the library because it'll be closed the time that it opens, and I didn't have to pay. Really? Expect me to pay like $5 till 2 a.m. and I'm out $5. Oh, but that's all right, because at Blaze's Pizza, which is a pizza place, it's kind of like a Subway type thing if you've never eaten. I didn't know what to get, so I got the barbecue chicken, which actually looks kind of good.
Banana peppers, barbecue sauce. So we'll go ahead and check that out.
So nice slice of pizza too. It's pretty big. You get a full thing of pizza. And didn't know exactly what to order, but everything fresh, pretty good. So I have about 7 hours or 6 hours or so, maybe, until the movie starts. I asked if there was a line. No line. Line starts at 11:30. Well, I'm here before 11:30. So at least, you know, you can direct me. I can sit down. I can do something before the movie. Then start the line from there. Have me sit in somewhere so I'm not walking around. But I'll go ahead and I'll probably move my car after I'm done with this and check out behind the library or something like that. So we'll see. I'm going to go and finish my pizza and then go ahead and check in later and see what happens.
Every day is Halloween.